ICE continues to operate, leaving vulnerable immigrants to survive this pandemic in fear.
Next time on Vice.
He's feeling really sick. He told a guard to please help him, and they said no.
And
in Parchman Prison, the conditions are so bad, it doesn't take riots for prisoners to die.
There's standing water under your bed with rats running through it?
Every single night.
You survive or you don't.